It was 1952 on the day that they met. Alice wore an orange dress that matched the sunset. John was plowing up cropland for the very first time. Some called it love at first sight. It was not soon after that John said, "Be mine." It was under the willow tree that they would combine. So they sat and watched the sunset and confessed their John says, "Allis, you got a beautiful design." Then they make hay while the sun shines. She was Allis Chalmers, he was good old John Deere. Out there in the backyard, it was perfectly clear that they were in love. Sunset. It was 4 years and I remember to this day the look of Allis when they towed John away. Now she sits in the backyard and she's sitting there yet. Every night she'll watch the sunset. Some of you might think this is just a silly song, singing about two tractors and love is all wrong. But if you love farming as much as some do, you might believe that it's true. John says, "Allis, you got a beautiful design." And they made hay. He was Allis Chalmers, he was good old John Deere. Out there in the backyard, it was perfectly clear that they were in love, and as sure as you bet, every night they'd watch the sunset. John said, "Allis, you got a beautiful design." And they made hay. She was Allis Chalmers, he was good old John Deere. Out there in the backyard, it was perfectly clear that they were in love.